Hi everyone, Amanda Hartman, speech pathologist here, and today I'm coming to you again from my Zoom room. Last week I showed you Proloquo for Mac that you can run off your MacBook, but a lot of you asked, what if I have Proloquo2Go on my iPad? Can I use that during my online therapy or educational sessions? And of course, yes you can. I don't know if you can tell here, I mean, I've got cords and cables and bits going everywhere, but I actually have my iPad plugged into my laptop today, and that is in fact how I'm going to share my iPad screen. So basically, we're going to have a look at that. I just want to point it out something that's a bit weird, but you're watching a screen recording of me making this video, which means everything is kind of backwards. And so if you see me showing a book or a card or something and the words are backward, it looks weird. It's just for this video. With your with the kids that you're going to be working with and talking to, from their end, they're going to see you right way around. It's just one of those weird things in the way that I've created the video for you guys today. So I'm going to share my screen, and this time you can see I've got this via cable option, which I'm going to use because, as I showed you, I've already got it plugged in. So I click that and I click share, and then we'll just give it a minute to do its thing. And now you're actually seeing my iPad screen, so now I can say things.
I like this.
So you're going to see on screen me modeling. Now for your families, they can reposition the little window of you up in the top corner, and they can drag and make you bigger if they want to see more of you. But that's up to them how they set it up. So that way you've got you up in the top window, hello, and then you've got your modeling. So you might choose to read a book and do the modeling. Oh, let's look at the book. I wonder who we might see. Oh, who is that? Let's action words open. Whoop. Peek-a-boo. Look. I see the cat.
Cat.
So you can be doing your modeling while doing your activity for the camera up here. And that's just one way to do it. While you've got your iPad screen mirroring for your kids to see. So I just wanted to share that quick video with you today. So I'm going to click stop share. Now I'm back again here to finish the video. So if you've got any questions, just let us know. We've got lots more tips and tricks coming to help you deliver some of your AAC support online in an online and fun creative way coming up. So thanks for watching. I'll talk to you soon. Bye.